Focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable.
Welcome to our special series where we feature some of India's most admired brands. And with a passion for serving customers, IndiaFirst Life Insurance offers a wide range of need-based products catering to customers from all segments. Leveraging multiple distribution capabilities along with various investment options. So let's take a look at their journey so far.
The Mumbai-headquartered IndiaFirst Life Insurance Company, which kicked off operations in 2009, is a joint venture between two public sector banks and a leading private equity player. Bank of Baroda holds a majority stake of 44%, with Andhra Bank holding 30% stake, and the balance 26% is held by Warburg Pincus LLC General. Its strong army of 2,500 employees located in 14,000 plus branches spread across the country have been able to offer its services at the doorsteps of its customers. In fact, IndiaFirst Life Insurance is amongst the first few life insurance brands in India that have not only changed the category narrative, but has also been able to carve out a niche for itself amongst millennials and connect with customers of the banks. This committed and dedicated employees with strong network of branches has seen the company settling claims worth rupees 362 crores of 18,626 families in double quick time. In essence, its claim settlement ratio is 94.23%. IndiaFirst Life Insurance Company's tagline, "Prepare for certainties of life," seems to have resonated well with its stakeholders. Not surprisingly, it has emerged as the top 10 player in gross business and top 12 in retail business, catering to more than 10 lakh retail customers. The credit for its spectacular performance on all fronts goes to its strong managerial skills. Headed by R.M. Vishakha, a chartered accountant with over three decades of experience in BFSI sector, this insurance major has indeed grown rapidly under her helmsmanship. Vishakha's constant endeavour to maintain a critical balance of functional and company objectives while at the same managing shareholders' expectations saw her achieve many firsts, like implementing bank assurance model, developing group insurance business, to name a few.
IndiaFirst Life Insurance is acknowledged as one of the most admired brands in India, which is thriving on innovation with passion. So how has been the journey so far?
I think what makes it very different is, the organization with a belief. So I think as an organization, we fully realize that this is not just just a technical business. This is about making a difference. It's about impacting lives. And every individual in the organization knows that. We talk about the claims that we pay. We're excited about the maturities that we're paying. We tend to take a lot of financial management as, just another thing. But it's almost as critical as managing your health. The way you need help to manage your health sometimes, the similar way you need help to manage your finances. And we believe we are there for all of life's certainties and uncertainties.
And I think another purpose of your company is to provide transparency, quality, and also customer satisfaction. So how do you make sure that you deliver each and every thing every time?
Everything that we do in the organization is about making sure that you walk the talk. It's about making sure that when you tell the customer you'll come back with something, you go back to him with that day. Or when you tell a customer that this is a good product, then you have to make sure that the product is delivering value as understood by the customer. So what we make sure is that every customer actually gets the value that they have perceived and they have been told. And I think everything that we do is aimed at building that circle of trust. Everything that we do is about gaining customer credibility. And as long as we keep that at heart, I think everything else flows through.
Tell us something about the business strategies that the management has followed over the years.
So when you look at it from a customer perspective, there is product and there's process. You know, that's as simple. When you look at it from all stakeholders and you say how many stakeholders are involved in the entire gamut of IndiaFirst Life Insurance, it will be your customers primarily, but it will also be your distributors who are selling for you. It will be the shareholders who have invested the money to make this happen and the employees. When you have that philosophy of making sure that there is value for all stakeholders, that's our first, the first driving force behind every decision making. When you look at a product and you say, okay, is this product sustainable? If I'm making a promise to a customer today, will I make sure that it is priced in a manner where the customer sees value? It's priced in a manner where the shareholder will continue with that product and will not have any financial losses for that. And we will be able to service that customer on the promise that's made. When we design products, we look at it from a customer segment, we look at it from a customer need, we anticipate what are the problems that a customer can have and then develop the product with those kind of features. So we tailor make our products, we tailor make our processes to make sure that we actually reach the customer based on his or her requirement.
So what is your vision for IndiaFirst Life Insurance 5 years from now?
To reach every single bank customer, to reach every single customer through all our distributors, and if not convert them as a customer, at least educate them on the need for life insurance.
Ably assisting Vishakha is Rushabh Gandhi, Deputy Chief Executive Officer of IndiaFirst Life Insurance. His deep understanding of the insurance industry and its market dynamics saw him deliver high performance results round the year. Clearly, IndiaFirst Life Insurance Company has won the well-deserved place under the sun.
IndiaFirst Life Insurance is known for its wide offerings when it comes to the insurance sector. So what are the strategies that you have used to make it popular among its customers?
We primarily work on four core values, which is doing more, thinking new, being honest, and being helpful. If you flip it and look at it from a customer standpoint, right? Effectively, what a customer gets, you know, when he actually deals with IndiaFirst, is he will get innovative solutions. You know, he will have somebody from IndiaFirst's side who is willing to be extremely, extremely honest in all his dealings. He will get an organization in the form of IndiaFirst, which is extremely helpful, willing to meet all his needs. And finally, he'll have an organization who's willing to stretch that little bit extra. So basically, by living these values, you know, we make ourselves popular amongst the customers.
Okay. So what factors in the last 3 to 4 years have actually helped, you know, the company strengthen its position further?
We've grown at a CAGR of over 45%. We were amongst the last entrants in the insurance business. Today, I'm delighted to share with you that we are ranked 12th in the overall pecking order. What has resulted in this? A lot of things, but I think the things that come to my mind immediately are the fact that while we've been a dominant bank assurance player, we've always adopted the multi-channel distribution route, and that's one of the reasons why we've succeeded. The second thing is we've always embraced technology. In fact, we were arguably the first life insurance organization that went paperless. The third thing in my mind is very simple and cliched, but we actually offer honest products at honest prices. And I think the last point that I can think of at this point in time is in all our dealings with our customers, we ensure that we put the customer first.
So for any company to be successful, I think their workforce and the talent acquired is very, very crucial. So what role does that play in your company's brand value?
We do believe in the fact that, for an industry like ours, the raw material is people. So we ensure that we actually recruit the right people. We ensure that we do whatever it takes to up-tier the skill sets. And most importantly, I think we play a role of partnering them, in this journey from good to great. It is no coincidence to my mind that IndiaFirst Life today has been credited as one of the greatest places to work for in India.
And lastly, Rushabh, your vision for IndiaFirst Life Insurance 3 years from now?
We have been on the growth trajectory since a while now. We have our building blocks in place. You know, I see no reason why we should not break into the top 10 very, very soon.
Well, it's time for a short break, but another incredible story coming up on the other side. So stay tuned. To our special series where we feature some of India's most admired brands. And today our next story is of Wakefit. It's a startup company which offers cutting-edge comfort sleep products at an affordable price. So let's find out their journey.
The Bengaluru-headquartered Wakefit.co is a research and innovation-driven sleep solutions company established in March 2016. It was founded by Ankit Garg and Chaitanya Ramalinga Gowda with a vision to democratize sleep in India. It offers cutting-edge sleep products at an affordable price. With an ever-expanding portfolio that includes mattresses, pillows, bed frames, mattress protector, comforter, neck pillows, back cushions and bed sheets, Wakefit manufactures its products in-house at a manufacturing plant in Bengaluru and sells across the country through its own online portal and through other online marketplaces. It ships products to its customers directly from the factory, thus ensuring significant cost reduction, which gets passed on to the customer. Wakefit has a product-oriented approach that involves heavy investments in research and innovation to create a product that is ahead of the industry curve. It produces 1,000 mattresses a day and sells about 20,000 mattresses a month. A skilled and highly trained team of more than 350 employees act as ambassadors of the brand. This is one of the reasons the company has been able to register phenomenal growth in revenue year on year. In financial year 2017, Wakefit registered a revenue of Rs 6.75 crores, Rs 27 crores in financial year 2018, recorded revenues of 81 crores in financial year 2019, and are expected to end financial year 2020 at Rs 200 crores. A B.Tech in Chemical Engineering, graduate from IIT Roorkee, Ankit Garg is the co-founder of Wakefit and heads the entire new product development, design, research and innovation operations of the organization. With over 9 years of experience in the professional domain, Ankit initiated Wakefit's journey in 2015. Entrepreneurship, however, has always been Ankit's forte. Since its inception as a startup in 2016, Ankit has always strived to ensure that Wakefit excels in the twin departments of innovation and customer engagement.
Wakefit is considered to be one of India's most admired brands to offer cutting-edge sleep products at an affordable price. So, how have you managed to make this brand so successful in such a short span of time?
We believe in core principles of building a company. There were just two pillars on which that we totally stand today, and then we were standing 3 years before today also. These two pillars are, one is customer centricity, and second is excellence in the product development. So when I say customer excellence, I think that is something which is missing in India. At a larger scale, if you see the bigger companies which are there in India, they're not able to provide that kind of a customer service that you would expect in maybe a developed countries like America or in Europe. So we tried providing that much, much more superior experience to our consumers. I think that's one thing which led to this. The second part is where our innovation or the research and development that we do, it's very different compared to a traditional company. What we do is, whenever we sell a product to a consumer, we go to their houses, we talk to them, we engage with them for next 6 months of buying the product. So it is not till delivery of the product, till 6 months we are in touch with you to figure out, since mattress is something that you're going to sleep on it, you're going to, experienced it for a very longer period of time. We want to continue to get that feedback. And that feedback we get again back into the product, and then that is something which is always evolving and which is always making your product richer in terms of experience.
And I think another thing that has clicked really well with the consumers here is that you're the only company to provide that 100-day free trial along with 100% refund.
Yes.
And not just that, but you know, Wakefit also provides 10-year warranty on mattresses.
Yes.
So what was your strategy behind this policy?
As a consumer, when you're buying a product, you're always not 100% sure whether this product is going to suit you or not. So imagine a mattress. Now mattress is something, it is something in dark that you're purchasing. You bought it based on the storekeeper is telling you whether this hard is good for you, soft is good for you, spring is good for you, foam is good for you. There are varieties of foams and springs, right? So you as a customer literally don't have any clue what is good for you. Either your ancestors or your parents or that stoner has told you that probably this mattress is good for you, right? So I don't think it works like that way. You literally need to understand, you know, this mattress is actually good for you or not, right? And even though we make finest and the finest of the product, but we still have people who are not happy with the product, right? So our because of this 100 days trial period policy, we have brought 3% of the return rate. So which means like if we are giving 100 mattresses to customers, 3 mattresses are still coming back.
Oh.
Right? Now, we don't want people to, you know, stick to that bad mattress. If the mattress is not working out for them, it is our responsibility to make sure either we're replacing those mattresses with a different type of requirements of their body, or we're doing something else to make sure that customer is happy.
How do you also, deal with the competition that you have in the market when it comes to the sleep comfort category?
I think we're the category leader, at least in the online mattress industry. We are by far bigger than the second competition that we have in the market. If you look at the overall India level, we have easily gained a share of around 5% of the overall market. Online, we are probably 50% of the overall online market for mattresses. So competitions are literally, you know, a little far from us. We are working on a philosophy to make an excellent product and give the superior services.
Wakefit, 5 years from now, where do you see this brand?
We would like to be at a position that, let's say your parents or my parents or my kids, or your kids' future in the future, if anybody is talking about sleep, that, hey, I'm not getting sleep, hey, I'm stressed, hey, I'm waking up in the morning, I get a back pain, hey, there's something, I keep on yawning in the morning, you know, these kind of stuff. Wakefit should be the first solution that should come in their mind that, you know, if I'm having trouble with my sleep or my back, Wakefit is there for you. I think that's where we would want to be.
Chaitanya Ramalinge Gowda is the co-founder and head of Wakefit's Sales, Marketing, Technology and Customer Experience Operations. Chaitanya is responsible for formulating all the marketing strategies of Wakefit.
Wakefit is also known to have a wide range of offerings from mattresses, pillows, bed sheets in the comfort sleep solution product category. So what do you think, what are the strategies that have helped this brand become so popular among masses?
I think we are a brand built on simplification of lives. So I think that has also followed through into how we have built the company. So there's not been any jazz. We've not tried out too many things that are there in innovative marketing campaigns or completely out of the box things. We just put our heads down and said we have to work to ensure to create a product that customers are happy with and a service that is going to delight them and make them very comfortable to use the product. If you note, this is one unique product category where the fact that you like it or don't like it actually comes to play after you used it. And hence our service team is completely geared towards being with the customer through this journey of usage. How does your body change in the first 7 days? What happens over a period of time? How does your body get adjusted to it? If you're getting back pain, why? What can we do to help them out? What can we do in our product innovation to ensure that you sleep better? So that product focus and ensuring that on the service side, customers are always delighted with our efforts is what has made us grow.
Wakefit, it's just been 3 years of its existence, but it has served to almost 4 lakh customers. So what do you think, how do you strengthen this brand like year after year, and what are your plans?
I think our biggest advocates are our customers. If 10 customers are happy, they're going to tell 20 others. So the only focus is always be obsessive about delighting every single customer. So if one customer writes negative reviews or takes the pain to contact us and write something about something that went wrong in our process, that means there are 10 other customers who have gone through the same thing, but they haven't taken the time to inform us. So that means the value of one customer coming and telling us something that went wrong is actually a lot more than we focus on. So we actually thank those customers, saying thank you for reaching out to us, thank you for telling us, because we caught something that was in the works and nobody knew about it. So that focus on saying we are always open for feedback, we are a startup, we are learning, and we want to get better and do it for you, is an attitude that has helped us.
So Chaitanya, if I ask you what is the USP of Wakefit, what would you say?
I think the USP of Wakefit is a single-minded obsession about keeping customers happy. Whether it is new product development, whether it is categories, whether it is coming up with new ideas, whether a process change, I think every single thing starts from a single lens. Can we keep the customers happy?
Well, that's all we have for today. Hope you enjoyed our show. We will continue to bring you more such inspiring stories of some of India's most admired brands in this series. Thanks for watching.
Focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable.